गर्मा गर्म टेस्टी बेस्टी सैंडविच। लेट्स रॉक एंड रोल। आई एम गोना बी यूजिंग नाइस एग प्लांट विच आई एम एक्चुअली गोना स्लाइस, थोड़ा सा नमक का पानी में, लेट देम चिल फॉर अ बिट। कूल, इसमें अभी हम डाल देंगे, सो इट्स हेल्प्स इट फ्रॉम ऑक्सीडाइजिंग चेंजिंग कलर, प्लस ये जो आपका कड़वापन है इट विल कम आउट एज वेल। सो वी गोना बी यूजिंग सम थाइम लीव्स, अबाउट हाफ अ टीस्पून ऑफ फ्रेश थाइम लीव्स, अ नाइस बिग पीस ऑफ अबाउट दिस मच ऑफ पार्सली इन देयर, कपल ऑफ क्लोव्स ऑफ गार्लिक, मेरी रोजमेरी, जस्ट वन स्प्रिग ऑफ रोजमेरी, थोड़ा सा बेसिलिको यानी कि बेजल, नाइस फ्लैट इटालियन बेजल, सम फ्रेश ऑरिगानो, दिस मच इन देयर, अ बिट ऑफ सॉल्ट, आई वुड डू अबाउट 3 टेबलस्पून्स ऑफ ऑलिव ऑयल इन दिस, कूल, नाउ हटा दिया, दिस इज डन। स्टेज टू, स्टेप नंबर टू, टमाटर की चटनी। सो व्हाट आई एम गोना डू हियर इज अबाउट 1 डंडी और आधी डंडी ऑफ दालचीनी सिनेमन, हाफ अ टीस्पून ऑफ जीरा, होल जीरा, एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स द बेस ऑफ माय चटनी इज कॉल्ड अ गैस्ट्रिक व्हिच इज ब्राउन शुगर एंड मॉल्ट विनेगर। नाउ जस्ट टू मेक इट रियली क्विक, व्हाट आई डिड फॉर यू वाज I blanched my tomatoes. I'm just going to use all these tomatoes, okay? 1, 2, 3. मैं थोड़ी extra चटनी बना ही लेता हूँ, might as well. Blending my tomatoes. In the meanwhile, one sprig of rosemary, just like that, bang inside. About 1 tablespoon and a little of brown sugar and about 1 tablespoon and a little of malt vinegar and cool. As you can see, this is getting almost caramelized, which is going to give my chutney a total a lovely cake. Straight into here. Now ye dekho, nicely bubbling this gastric. That's the time. What you do is you just add your tomato puree into this. Just a pinch of salt. Cool. Some cracked black pepper. Give it a little shake, a little swirl. Let it there, cool. Let's hang out. Next, eggplant. Remove all the excess of water from the eggplant. Give it a little squeeze. And here I have this nice, dreamy, gorgeous eggplant marination. Okay. Yo, what's up, bro? What's up? Nicely done. Beautiful. Let's just give it a... Oh, yeah. Now, with this buffalo mozzarella, which I have here, I'm going to be actually just cutting these into half and dropping it into the marinade, which I'm using for the eggplant. Nice one, buddy. Nice one. A nice mix. Yes. Pour us our olive oil in this. Nice one. Yeah, ho gayi aapki mozzarella. In the meanwhile, let's get a few leaves of basil. Add it into our chutney and just switch it off. Awesome. Just a few leaves of tarragon in here. Chutney is ready, you can see all the liquid is evaporated. Okay, maybe I just let it go down for a couple of minutes more, and I think it's time to take the eggplants off. For this sandwich, I wanted something really sweet and rich at the bottom. So I chose these corn buns which have been sprinkled with a little bit of sunflower and pumpkin seeds. So I preheated my oven till about 200 degrees. Alright. Tomato chutney. Then these nice grilled eggplants. Now for this moss, I'm going to put some buffalo moss on it. In the oven. Degrees, 8 to 9 minutes, bingo, they're ready. Wow, look at that. Switch the oven off first. Nice. Oh yes. Some of the leftover marinade, I told you, nothing goes to waste. I have this lovely new thing which I've got, like, wow, it's like pressed oranges and olives in olive oil. Oh, 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 this is so beautiful, man. And you're supposed to just use a little bit, so this is going to give you the nice one. Some nice chives.